And then I'm gonna switch back over to Macs. I'm using the Apple tab, or the, yeah, the command tab. Under extras, this is the fastest way to record the output from Macs. The appropriately named QuickRecord extra, okay? So if you click that, it opens a little patch. It asks you where you wanna save it. So you can choose a directory. The desktop is the default directory. You do have to open a file first. So I'm gonna go to the desktop, my test, hit save, okay? And then right here, it says two channels, record. I hit record. This is actually recording the output from Macs. Of course, I don't have a Macs patch open right now. Maybe I should do this. Okay, there's that. I can hit, lovely, turn it off, okay. And then when I hit recording again, it stops the recording. I just did a 6.22 or 29 seconds recording. So now I take this sound file, I can drag it down to Amadeus. Look at that, there's my audio. Okay. It doesn't give you much control, but it records what would be coming over the speakers directly before it goes out the speakers. So that's a handy way to get a recording done inside of Macs. And I'm going to now